outer ring is actually the food carrying tubes. So you have to focus and remember that the food carrying tube is being removed. Okay, so basically we know that the food carrying tube is being removed. Alright, and they ask you to predict what will happen to part Y and Z after 1 week and explain your answer. Okay, when you explain and tell me the whole process in terms of transport system. Alright, so basically let's focus on part Y first. Alright, so basically part Y, they are actually the leaves. So, okay, so always remember, when the food carrying tube is being removed, what happens? Leaves, the main process and the main function of the leaves is to make food. So, food requires water. And in this case, water is not affected. Alright, water can still be transported up.
Storage foods means they have food. Okay, food will be used up because
missing. Okay, you have to tell me food made in part why cannot be transported down. Okay, beyond the cut region, the bottle part of the plant. So part C you have to provide stored food for the roots to undergo respiration. And they will strip or it will become smaller because food is being